act just like an ass, then you give her a quest.
Of the good old Mountain
Dew. And call it the good old Mountain Dew.
This is Doc Oldfrank, traveling snake oil remedy and tractor repair company. I'd like to introduce the members of the band now. We have Yehudi Many Fingers on the many fretted kabuki. Double round of applause, all right. We have the world renowned Talmadge the Wonder Horse on Gut Bucket. We have Split Lip Tonsillectomy on Kazoo and Trumpet. A double round of applause. That's enough. That's enough. And cymbal, that's enough. We have Silver Fingers Bell on percussion, washboard, and bells. Let's have a round of applause. That's enough. We have Blind Boy Grillstone on spoons. We have with us for this performance two fantastic female vocalists. One comes directly to us from the Hungarian Olympics. Hyphenated rear name, Candelabra Hat Fetish. Let's have a round of applause. And the famous Irish chanteuse and javelin thrower, Miss Tora Laura Lipschitz. Let's have a round of applause. All right. And I'm Doc Oldfrank. Thank you very much for the new instrument. Now we're going to perform a fantastic banjo tune. This time I'm going to beat Morph to the finish by about 8 measures. This is a famous banjo tune called Bye Bye Blues.
Bye.
We're going to introduce Miss Torlora Lipschitz, doing one of the more famous Irish folk tunes, first introduced by Mother McCree, the eve of the birth of her son. Known as I Am a Woman Blues.
Thank you.
Now we're going to do the original Vote Audio song, introduced by Nick Spitaldi and his all-girl band in the locker room of Madison Square Garden in 1927. It's called Washington at Valley Forge. Big arrangement on this one.
Washington at Valley Forge.
Feature our trumpet player, Chuck Albanese, and it's called St. James Infirmary Blues. Ready?
Mother man like me.
Now, we're going to feature Tura Lura, this time on a Czechoslovakian war chant called The Death of Ella Speed. Now, we're going to introduce each member of the band playing their individual and specific instruments, as it were. Are you ready, band?
Yay!
Playing it.